Yamamoto's about to get a rousing ovation from this crowd. In his World Series debut, he holds the New York Yankees to one hit over six and a third. He retires the last 11 that he faces.